kill you with guns when you're not winning.
Why? Because what else am I supposed to use, you fucking daft cunt?
You fucking fish, you little pussy.
You tick cunt. Oh, did I not fucking shoot you there? I fucking shot you the same time as me. I just went down. I didn't even fucking...
Did you go
down? Yeah?
Did I down you?
I fucking shot you.
Yeah, did you get down?
I don't know.
When you just said you got down?
No, I said I shot you.
Yeah, I died.
No, you didn't.
I did.
What, I killed you?
Yeah.
So we shot each other then?
Yeah, probably.
You daft little cunt. You're a shook one. I'm at your mouth fucking shake. That was a good shot, that. Why can't we just have a fight in the middle of town without fucking lawmen getting involved? I know I'm blowing the place up, but still.
Well, that wouldn't be realistic, ding, ding, would it? Ding, ding, ding.
Fucking 1v1s exist. I almost just killed an innocent civvy. You know what I mean? What? Fuck off.
Told whatever. You. Lancaster, one shot, boom.
Yeah, the bolt action's a one shot in the head, like all fucking guns.
It can't I'm not even like this gun, it's not as fast. Like, I'm not even.
I'm not wearing a fucking. You don't need to spam your shots, what do you mean? Not as fast, it's just one fire, it's one shot. I need me hat back. Shot. Oh, it is, I need me hat back. Like bulletproof helmet, you know what I mean? Biggie, biggie, biggie. Fuck off.
That was worth it.
What were you doing?
Teabagging you.
Never choose to, Bruce Coos, who?
The only time you can kill me is when I let you. Fuck
you. Whatever, man. Like, we're almost even. Fuck off. Bang every MC easily. Speak my peace with my peace. Jesus, peace with my peace. Bullshit, we on it. I love your fucking Mars flashy ways. Or whatever. Like a buckshot at you. How the fuck are you still standing? I hit you with a shell or a slug, whatever I'm using. Slugs, like you're not standing up from that. All for these holes. With the coochie. Fuck off. If I want some ass, questions last. Tits and bras and nausea toys, sex and expensive cars still leave you on the pavement. No card payment.
Where you get the car? Fucking.
Huh?
Where you get the car?
You're telling me, mate. It's much better than the rolling block because I got 6 rounds in one chamber with a better fire rate, less range and less damage, but it'll still fucking tick your leg off. It's got a bit less damage, but by the time you cut one at the chamber, I've already reloaded. Really, man, shit. Escargot, my cargo, 160, move swiftly. The crew run, run, run. The crew run, run. I know you sick of this lame brand nigga wit.
Fucking move, you silly bitch.
Oh, whatever. I need classes. I need classes.
Why?
I'm struggling with my left eye at the moment.
Is this your excuse?
No, I'm just saying. I've struggled with it for years. It's sort of like, it's a bit lazy, I'll say that. So not enough to notice, but if I like focus in on something, it'll drift off a little. Just enough for donkeys. I'm using all my miracle tonics, you owe me fucking money.
I've said that, mate.
What?
Fuck that, you've got to use tonics.
I don't have to use tonics. Mate, you couldn't even get a fucking round off me, like, what difference does it make?
With me.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I want some more red wine now. I think there's another bottle downstairs. Shall I be that alcoholic who fucking has two glasses in one night? Who the fuck's just got in my way? I was just about to fucking... What the fuck? Why is he...
Lancaster!
Why was he lifting...
Lancaster, you get out of here!
Why was he lifting his fucking gun in the air? That really fucked me off, that. Are you wanting to make some cash instead of fucking losing it?
I'm not losing it.
Are you? Because I've got to buy food and all that shit.
That's you, not me, man.
Pure corned beef. Alright, you still need to make... You still need to fucking use food, you daft cunt. Just killed two innocent civvies. Fuck off.
How did it take you that long to kill me?
I was trying to look where you were and I couldn't see you. See, short range, shotty, and you're using a fucking Lancaster, you're mad. You for mad. Come outside then. Wanna tap you with me, elephant rifle kid? Let me shoot you with my elephant rifle. The Rangers cock like. Or whatever. I'm not allowed in this shop now, am I not? Fucking says who? Get out from the roof. Little bell end. Little fucking titty. Or whatever. Fucking hit you with me elephant rifle, kid.
You never hit me, dude.
If I fucking did, it would have took your head off. This thing, don't play no games. Right, what do you want to do?
When will you come back?
No, I mean, what do you want to fucking do? As in, like, do you want to max some cash? I've got like 56 quid.
Brokey.
Oh. Come speak to me on GTA. Come speak to me on the crew.
Brokey.
Shut the fuck up, man. I had a grand yesterday. I just bought a load of weapons and shit.
Brokey.
You're a fucking brokey. You're only as rich as you spend.
Brokey.
You're only as rich as you spend. ...100% me. Oh, you little fucking TD. Oh. I've just shot a lawman. Fuck! Shit. Oh, I've got a wanted level. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't believe this. Invite me back to your posse, kid. Your ma's gonna mop me, Asani. Your ma's Jamaican me fucking dinner. Oh, fuck off, man. Fucking shut up, man. Why does she look skinny on some pictures and fat on others? This girl. She's got her ass out on those photos. Instagram. My friends don't seem to have much shape.
Bank.
No, because there's not there.
There is, there's me. You need to pick me up here.
For what?
Someone
Where's your
horse?
Sounds like you're a problem, my kid.
The reason I need you in front of the bank is so I can jump off the bank onto your horse.
Give me a minute. I'll be there in a sec because my horse is tatting the piss. Dangerous.
Where are you at, Lee?
Around the fucking corner, kid. Shut the fuck up. You bloody dog, little cunt. Why do you want the fruit tellers for? Addict for sneakers.
Ah, we're there, we're there.
Addict for niggers.
after I've come to disperse.
Come on then, you daft little cunt.
Hey there, there's my alarm in a cuff.
Can't believe you can't go into the fucking bank. Why don't you shut the fuck up?
Come on.
I'm here.
Oh, fuck.
You stupid little cunt. Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. Ice Cube said this was probably his best song. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smog. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hug. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Your ma. Another 24. I gotta go, cause I got...
Why you pay your debts?
What debt? You didn't even have debt, do you? And everything is alright. I got a beat from your ma. We and she can fuck all now. The Peaky Blinders. Last night fucked around and got a triple double. I can't believe today.
Right.
Where are we going?
No, take a left.
Where are we going?
Well, you find out when you fucking get there, Wood.
Why don't you just tell me, or I'm not moving? The fucking funny. Drove right past me. In the nigger's direction when I ran the intersection. Shake him up, shake him up, shake him up, shake him.
Take a left.
7-11. Don't little job. And I'm yelling domino. Today was a good day. I still prefer the other one. In the third grade. That's what your ma's got, a big fat fanny. So deep.
Follow me, sir.
I still prefer, you know how we do.
Sorry, we could finish for a minute, please. At least I've got something for you.
I want to run, and you run this story. Will then anyone actually bring so deal with it, I guess? Bring. And he was like, oh, it's actually really nice. And then Kira went, that's pretty cool, not gonna lie.
Get a fucking grip.
Who's that, mate?
Jess. Not Jess Caldwell, Jess from Newcastle. today was a fucking good day. Was today a fucking good day, like? What's this? Oh, cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money.
Let's go then. Looking on your bike.
Yeah, it's for fun, but it was just a dream for the team. What do you mean? What if it moves at 16? High stakes. Fucking Wu-Tang. This isn't their best song. It's one of the best songs. Better. No sweater. Use fire to burn down the crops. It's already burning.
Yeah, it seems like someone's doing it for us.
Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, y'all. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, y'all. Years with still trouble. I did that, could not. What was the point in that? Do I get cash for this?
No, it's to bring my fucking cash down.
What do you mean?
It's to bring the price of moonshine down.
So we're killing the competition off?
Yeah.
What I'm missing in your ear. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar, dollar bill, y'all. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, y'all. Cash you everything around me. Dollar, dollar bill, y'all. Dollar, dollar bill, y'all. Listening to proper tunes tonight, like, kid. So don't start putting on fucking, like, tripe. Like fucking, if you're gonna save the day. Cream, get the money. You need to start listening to proper Wu-Tang songs.
Shut up, man.
You need to start listening to proper gangster rap, like,
I
not little.
You need to do fucking anything.
Yeah, you do. Right. You need to stop being a little bitch. You need to, like, play rugby. That's what you need to do. You'll get bitched if you play rugby. You need to become a rugby grandmaster like me. You'll learn a few things to care. There's a fucking tram still stuck. You could have fucking waited. The fuck's this about?
Well, did you not just fucking hear?
No, I was on Snapchat.
Well, there you go then, mate.
I was on Snapchat.
Right, well, that's not my problem.
Oh, it is, because you're more sending me cunt pics. So what do we have to do? Just kill these?
Right.
Do. Do. So why are we killing these? What have they done?
Well, have you listened?
I was busy, fuck off.
Well, that's your own fault.
Are these competition to our moonshine business as well?
No.
Well, what are they?
Well, if you listened, you'd know, mate. What the fuck will I explain it to you?
Because you don't even know yourself.
I do. Well, if you look at the bottom, what does it say? Well, God, no.
Yeah, just said kill these.
Got on the boat!
I am, weird.
Get on!
Get on the map rule! Oh, so we have to protect Lem. Who's Lem?
The guy driving the fucking boat.
Yeah, but what's he at the... this?
Well, you'd know if you were following it.
I was fucking texting, shut the fuck up.
Well, that's your own problem, I've just told you.
Well, explain, like, give us the rundown, like, long story short. Give us the long story short version.
Oh, fuck off, mush.
Who are you talking to? If Nathan was here, you'd fucking bottle it now. Shut your stupid mouth for a punch roll over. Huh? Say that again.
Fuck off.
If Charlie Newcomb was here, he wouldn't have a fucking Scooby. How do you get up there? Oh, stairs. I'm still on the boat. Harvey, you fucking moro! You fucking moro! Shall I open another bottle? What do you reckon? Harv. I'm tempted, like, I've got a taste for it at the moment. I know there's another bottle.
Go off for it. What time is it? Like, go to the shop and get some cans or something.
Why would you get kind of... It's fucking Tuesday.
You're literally drinking red wine, I don't
but it's
it.
It's downstairs, that's the thing. It's just easy to get to. I wouldn't go to the shop at Tuesday for some drink.
No, not John. I chilled, not me.
Well, I'm just built different, mate. I'm not a little alcoholic.
I'm not, I'm just social.
Come back when you're not fucking dancing all over the the rugby club table.
That means just, I'm just social, mate, sorry.
Fucking kill yourself.
Oh my god. What a nice sail this is.
Shut the fuck up.
Lovely cruise.
Shut the fuck up. Your fucking mile, your mile's got a fucking clap out. Why can't you clean your weapons on the fucking board? Can you shoot lamb? No. I can't even get in there with them. Train full of the cunts.
We stop and fall, Lem.
Because you're too fucking heavy, get off the boat. You fucking stupid looking cunt. Imagine if you only brought pistols out on this trip. You wouldn't be able to shoot anyone. What happens if I put dynamite on the boat? Does the boat blow up?
Don't even try.
Why? Do you dare me?
No, I don't.
Why?
I don't want the boat to blow up, obviously.
Obviously? Oh well, Lem, what you playing at? Fucking... There's something wrong with the starter motor, like... Won't tick over. Is that what it is? Is that what's wrong? Did you just fucking blow the boat up?
No.
Aunt Maggie. Contract Live Moon.
By order.
Yamoru! Red, red, white, ghost in my ear. Harvey's mark, fucking fancies the socks off me. None of them barrels are full. What are we paying you for? You French cunt. Ah, oh, sit in. Fishing. Harvey, you for tomorrow? What's unwashed, you bird hell?
Coming in the bar, Lou.
I'm a fork. Wouldn't I be gone in there with you? We got in there with me.
Listen, I'm a peaky blinder.
You're a faggot. You're a faggot.
Look who's talking.
Who are you talking to like that? Do you actually want to go? Do you want to go?
Shut up, you little fag.
Do you want to go? I didn't think so. Didn't think so, did I? Be shitting yourself, kid. There's something in this little hut. Name Slickback.
Are you gay?
Why are you gay?
Yeah, Harvey. Why are you gay, Harvey? What are you a faggot for?
Because if your name's Heart Toxic, then you must be a bender.
You're the one to talk you like men.
I'm a backbender.
You're a backbender?
What does that mean?
It was right up your street
there. Oh. I thought you meant it was a bottom.
No.
gonna say Harvey likes men.
I like men. When was that established?
Did you just say you like men?
I said no. You like men.
I'm recording that and putting it on YouTube. How many views I'll get?
It's a big deal.
What, for you saying that you're gay?
Yeah, as a joke, literally.
That's going on YouTube.
No. God damn it.
That's going on YouTube, Harvey.
Let it go on fucking YouTube.
Put
See,
me
you
on what you like.
Because you don't act gay. Like, boys who act gay aren't gay, but boys who are like...
That's not how it works.
It works exactly like that.
It doesn't work exactly like that. You can shag a man as long as you don't act gay.
We're not on about shagging, we're on about making jokes.
You're on about making love to a man, that's just faggotry at its finest. Can you come over here and help me find this thing? Because I'm fucking looking for it and I can't find it. And it's vibrating like mad.
Well, have a look, man.
I've had a look, I'm using the instinct and everything. Come here. Come here.
Fuck off.
Come here.
How far away are you?
Not that far.
Okay.
You stupid looking fucking cunt.
I was just in the middle of watching Rising of a Skilled Hero Season 2.
No one asked you, fucking Bender.
I was in the middle of watching Harvey's Ma undress. I can't believe you just admitted to being fucking gay on camera.
Oh, mate, shut up.
On camera.
Being gay, it's a joke.
Whatever.
But if it's a joke about being gay, then you just are gay, aren't you?
It's not the fucking get out of
jail. Ask Wong. Next time Wong's on, ask him.
No, because he's actually
right.
Kissed
people
me.
Actually,
he's actually kissed me.
Exactly. It's because he's not gay.
Whatever, you can't just shag a lad for being one of the boys and then
no
being like.
What about shagging a lad?
Well, so what? I can snog you and say I'm not gay.
No, you just make jokes and all that and you're like, oh.
That's not a joke,
gay.
You kiss me.
Oh, mate, fuck off.
So I can kiss you and say I'm not gay.
You can tell you're a bender.
So you can kiss me and say you're not gay?
Yeah, if it's like New Year's Eve or something.
You're not kissing me on the lips. You can fuck right off. I'd smack you on.
I never said I wanted to.
Well, knowing you, after a few bevvies, you'd be like, oh, come here. Have you found it?
The fuck's that, Lewis? Yeah, I have.
What was it?
Oh. On the fucking nightstand. Fucking hell, you're so blind.
I told you I've got a problem. Right, where do you want to go?
You've got fucking it, that's what.
Huh?
You've got AIDS.
Doesn't affect
You're
your sight.
You're a fucking blackie boy. You're a dirty, horrible man.
Stop quoting them fucking lads, thinking you're funny. You're a dirty, horrible man. You deserve to be killed and all. Like, for what? Like, me legs.
You deserve to be put in a cage.
Me legs. Fucking hell. Need to get a grip. You can tell that they're innocent as well. Like, if the worst thing they've seen is someone's legs, then they'll never make it.
But
not
those that were acting like it, they were just being pure pricks just to like make you out to be something that you're like not.
I know, like I send me likes to fucking everyone. I'll post it on my story, I don't give a shit. It's the saddest thing I've ever heard. Like, in 10 years or in 5 years when they're legal to go out drinking, they go to the town, they'll see a lot worse. They'll see a lot fucking worse and they can't call the police on everything little... everything. Can you shut the fuck up? Huh? Huh?
You could have got a gold watch there if you were fast. But you're not, you're a fucking slow cunt.
Well, they don't sell for much, so what difference does it make? Huh?
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
Who are you talking to?
I'll smash your
fat head in all
about
that.
They don't sell for much at all.
You bloody bastard, you bloody bastard.
Shut the fuck up now. I'll get Private Tate on you.
Tate! Private Tate!
What?
Tate! Tate! Private Tate! I remember when I put that on in the party for like 5 minutes straight, and it was probably kicking off at me. I played the video, it was like, "Private Tide! Tide!" And he kept saying that, and he was like, "Bruh, get that off." He was proper raging.
He does my head in.
How so?
He just does, like, his voice, the way he acts, like, how he thinks he's mint, like, it doesn't matter.
One thing I don't like about him is his pettiness. Like, you'll do one thing that'll, like, slightly inconvenience him in a game, and he's like, "Oh, that's it, bro, I'm never playing this thing again." Like, he'll uninstall the game just for, like, you shot him in the leg. Or, like, you blew up, like, a part of his house. He'd be like, "Bruh, you guys are weird. I'm never playing this game again. On soul, on God, bucko." Why can't Americans do that with us? Like, we can do a good American accent and understand there's different parts of America, but the Americans can't understand different UK accents.
See, I can to an extent.
Go on then, do a Yorkshire accent.
I am not trying.
Exactly. Yorkshire, fucking God's country. No, I'm a pimp named Slickback. Say it with me now.
That is a sentiment that a pimp named Slickback can get behind.
Excuse me, I believe I may have misplaced some merchandise here at this residence.
This is my bottom, Miss Sweetness Taboo.
She will be playing the role of your wife.
She will be playing the role of your wife.
Now, Tom, you have to call her a bitch. I've done the research. You have to hit her. Are these lawmen? I'm not messing with them. I don't want to get a wanted level. Do you want to see how long it takes for us to get killed in this house? Fuck off.
Stream Destiny 2.
Harvey, get inside the pub. We're gonna stay in here and see how long it takes us to get killed by the police. If we corner ourselves.
It doesn't. You can't.
What do you
mean? You'll just end up running out of bullets before you.
What do you mean?
After a while, they just stop coming.
What? Do we stay wanted or do they just fuck off?
Yeah, you stay wanted, but they just stop coming in.
Huh.
Back off, you smoky witch.
Well, why don't we just stay wanted?
I'm a respectful gentleman, and I came here for one job.
A respectful gentleman? Fucking kill yourself, you daft little cunt. You didn't come here for one job, you came here to be a hooligan.
I came here to get me money, but you never paid, so I sliced up the old bar.
So I took out my Webley revolver, and I shot him in the head.
Nice.
So I took out my Cattleman revolver. I haven't used the Cattleman revolver in like donkeys. It's just such a pointless gun. Like, who uses the Cattleman revolver for anything? What are you even supposed to use it for, hunting? I'd probably shoot birds with it if I could.
Maybe revolver's best.
I don't use revolvers, I use pistols. Well, I use the sawed-off shotguns or the Mauser and the other pistol, the semi-auto.
I use a Navy revolvers.
Nah, I don't use revolvers, kid, because I can fit 8 rounds in the semi-auto, and I can fit 10 rounds in the Mauser, and I've got me 2 sawed-offs. Sawn-offs are good. I fucking slaughtered you earlier with them, you know, little cunt. Killed loads of people with these.
You never slaughtered me with
them. Here we are.
Yes, Tom, yeah. You have to hit her. You have to call her a bitch. Harvey, can I call you Mara a bitch?
Let's bow our heads and say the pimp's prayer. Got my pimp hand and make it strong, Lord.
So this bitch may learn a hoe's place.
So this bitch may learn a hoe's place.
Amen. Yeah. Where are you fucking going? You're taking all the turns in town.
You're not gonna hit a lady in my house. This is not a lady, sir. This here is a hoe. Not in my house, she's not.
Who just farted? Was that you, Harvey? Funny.
93%.
Got the whole
fucking... You don't even know what a queef is, do you?
Ask your ma.
What's a queef then, Lewis?
Ask your ma.
What's a queef?
Ask your ma.
You don't know, do you?
Oh, it is, mate. It's when you mash it fucking proper, like... It's when you mash it up proper. It's when you mash. It's when you mash it up proper, good. Let me explain. It is. It's when you mash it up good and just walking away like pure fucking like squelching, mate. That's exactly what it is. Like it's a fanny fart, mate. Plain and simple.
When you mash it up, the other
times. Aye, other times. So that's the predominant reason. After you mash it up.
Bender, no, it isn't.
Aye, it is. You mash it up, and then she walks away and she starts like fucking squelching, mate. That's exactly what it is.
It doesn't walk. It doesn't. Oh my god, it's not well.
Like, wait, what you're telling me? You've never shagged a bird and just walked off and it started to make noise?
No, they don't walk off. It makes a noise while you're inside them, like pounding away much.
Yeah, and then when you're done and she fucking gets up and all that, it still makes the noise?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it fucking does.
Sometimes queefs happen on their own.
Yeah, but what about when you like shag them and then like she fucks off?
When she fucks off, it doesn't. You probably. It happens because the air gets trapped inside, mate. See, when you're fucking thrusting in and out of a flange, mate, that's when the air's getting fucking trapped inside. That's when you stop, it stops.
Or again, no, sometimes it keeps going.
Yes. Shut up, mate.
Who are you talking to like that? At the end of the day, I've heard like people say like when you're done and the get up and all that still makes a noise. Right or wrong.
I've only ever made a girl do it once. It's funny, so.
You've only met what?
I've only made a girl queef once.
Oh, exactly, so you're not experienced in it, are you?
Yeah. Oh, fuck off, mate. You're not experienced at all. Do you know what this guy said? He said, well, can't they just shut up?
Why can't they just shut up? It's not fucking difficult,
you're
mate.
You're not experienced. Oh,
what are you on about?
Oh,
a stick?
What I mean?
A stick?
Yeah, he quit out!